simplest explanation for the actual act of worship is that is giving due worth to God. Worship would be an appropriate way to describe the act of worship, for He alone is worthy. He alone worthy of all worship, honor, and praise. And I guess worship is this inevitable result of the created catching a glimpse of the reality of the Creator.